The worst of all, late deflation. I think about this widened appearance like VTAC, deadly, bad. Okay? Next thing is, notice how this is higher than this. What does that mean that I've done if I've increased the assisted aortic end diastolic pressure versus my unassisted? I've increased the workload doing the exact opposite of what I'm trying to do. And that's because the heart is now trying to pump against a balloon animal in the aorta. I haven't deflated it in time. Make sense? So this is very dangerous. Does everybody feel comfortable with identifying abnormal versus normal?